Hi, Sean here, and I'm going to talk about how to use an existing domain on your account with our new Weebly hosting option. So once you're logged into the Account Control Center, on the left-hand side of the screen, click on Domains and then Manage Your Domains. Then select the domain that you want to use with Weebly hosting. If you're going to test out Weebly, make sure that you're using it on a domain that's not actually pointing to a live website. Today we're using a parasite domain called kbtesting.parasite.com. We'll click on that. We're going to scroll down to Modify Domain Name Hosting. The very first option here is Weebly Site Builder Hosting. And you get a little bit of warning about changing things. Make sure you read through that before you do any changes. Again, don't use a domain that's pointing to a site that's live, and because this is going to switch everything over to pointing towards the Weebly server and take your site down. So we select Weebly Site Builder Hosting option. We click Modify Domain Name Settings. And then we have a few options here for Weebly hosting. We're just going to do the Weebly demo just to see what it is all about. And there's no cost for that per month. So Weebly demo, and then choose Weebly plan, click on that button. And then on the next page, you'll see that the Weebly site's been created. It gives you the IP, new IP address for the domain, and gives you a link to get to the Weebly site editor to start designing on Weebly. It also mentions here that when you're finished designing the site that you're going to want to publish in the Weebly site editor to get that content live. And if you are using any sort of custom DNS, you want to make sure that you're going to update the A record to point to the new IP. And there is some propagation there, so it's not instantaneous that that is up and running. But you can start designing your site through this Weebly site editor. And that's all there is to it. Check out kb.pear.com if you have any questions, or email us at support@pear.com. Have a nice day.